talked about taking on the veteran role. I think I just read in the media guide you're like the 17th oldest player in Division One this year, or most seasoned, I should say.
Right.
How do you view that role? I mean, how do you view the most scoring freshman class in UT history, and now you come in and you have a lot of experience to provide?
Right. I mean, with experience just comes poise, and just throughout the game, it's just somebody to level guys off. I mean, younger guys, they can go up and down with their emotions. And when you have somebody that can come and just settle everybody down, I really feel as though it can help out a lot.
Exclusive. William and Mary on the road against Howard. Final seconds, drive up one. James Daniel, the pull up three. Howard up two.
Turner shares it to Daniel, hits the three, and Tennessee adds to the lead.